four, so you would expect them all to get even luck as they box away here. This is the Murray Bridge Toyota Open Stakes, race number five here at Murray Bridge. First leg of the quaddie here. Green light's been given by the starter. The lure's heading our way. We stand by for a start. Ready. Racing. Curl's Victory was away well with the second favourite up there, Billy, who switched off its heels. Then came Wreck-It Garros. Dash Home last of all. Up there, Billy and Curl's Victory. They're going stride for stride. Curl's Victory up there, Billy. Curl's Victory too strong late. Beat Up There, Billy. Third then would have been Dash Home and Wreck-It Garros last of all. Good race. Market had it absolutely spot on, though. Curl's Victory. Too good. Up There, Billy. Might have just lost a little bit of momentum as it switched off heels. Six, Dash Home ran third. And Wreck-It Garros fourth. 4-2-6-1. Time 16:67. 16:67 the time. Now the margins are 1.5 by 3/4. 1.5 by 3/4 for Curl's Victory for Karen Nobes, pitched by Magic Sprite out of Elaine Avenue. Career start number 49, win number 21. Two ran second up there, Billy. Second favourite, Jack Trengove trained. Dog by Barcia Bale out of R Sugar Sugar. Six ran third, Dash Home for Wendy Sebastian. By Barcia Bale out of Angel Dash, and one Wreck-It Garros for Matthew Payne has run fourth, a dog by Spring Gun out of In a Bottle. 4-2-6-1, 16:67 the time here. The odds on favourite home, race number five here at Murray Bridge. We stand by for all clear.